स्टूडेंट्स, सीबीएसई ऑलरेडी डिवाइडेड द एंटायर सिलेबस ऑफ क्लास 9 to 12 फ्रॉम 9 to 12 इन टू पार्ट्स एंड द एग्जाम विल बी हेल्ड इन टू टर्म, फर्स्ट टर्म एंड सेकेंड टर्म. फर्स्ट टर्म विल बी ऑफ एमसीक्यू टाइप एंड सेकेंड टर्म विल बी सब्जेक्टिव टाइप. ओके, एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी विल स्टडी the reduced syllabus, term wise reduced syllabus of class 12 mathematics. Okay, now here in term 1 these are the chapters that will be asked, and the marks is here: first, relations and functions; second, inverse trigonometric function; third, matrices; fourth, determinants; fifth, continuity and differentiability; sixth, applications of derivatives; seventh, linear programming; and 10 marks will be allotted on internal assessment. Relation and function and inverse trigonometric function will be of weightage of marks 18 marks, 8 marks, and 10 marks on matrices and determinants, 17 marks on continuity and differentiability and applications of derivatives, and 5 marks will be for linear programming and 10 marks for internal assessment. And this way your first term exam will be of 50 marks. Okay, now as far as here second term exam, this exam will be of subjective type, and here the chapters that will be asked in second term, that is integration, applications of integration, differential equations, vector algebra, three-dimensional geometry, probability, and again the another internal assessment of 10 marks. The weightage of marks from integration, application of integration and differential equation will be of 18 marks, and from vector algebra and three-dimensional geometry will be of 14 marks, and from probability this will be of 8 marks. Again internal assessment of 10 marks, and this way the weightage of marks given and the total second term exam will be of 50 marks. According to these two term exam, your final result will be prepared, and that will be obviously of 100 marks. Now try to understand the excluded topic. In first term, nothing is excluded from relations, but from functions, composite functions and inverse of a function not there in your syllabus. Okay, try to understand. No chapter is here which is excluded entirely. All the chapters will be asked as units given in your syllabus, but from inside the chapter the certain topics are excluded. Now in from inverse trigonometric function, graphs and properties of inverse trigonometric function excluded from the syllabus, means this is not there in your syllabus. This is from function and these two things. Now third one, from matrices. In matrices, elementary row and column transformation is not there, and that type of matrix in which product of two matrices is coming out zero, that is not there. And next thing, that is in my matrices, once we solve system of linear equation in matrices, their consistency and inconsistency of system of equation is not there, and infinitely many solutions also not there in your syllabus. These topics not there in matrices. Okay, and in determinants, properties of determinants excluded from the syllabus. Now come on continuity and differentiability. In this unit, one important topic, that is Rolle's theorem and mean value theorem, entirely excluded from the syllabus. Now this will not be asked in the forthcoming examination. And from applications of derivatives, from this unit, rate of change of bodies and approximation is not there in your syllabus. These two topics not there: rate of change of bodies and approximation, that is use of differentiation in finding the approximate values. Okay, these two points not there in application of derivatives. And in linear programming, here seventh unit in linear programming. In linear programming, that is here, you can see mathematical formation of linear programming. This important thing is not there. Mathematical formula means you will be given the, and according to that you can use a graph, and mathematical formation is not there in your syllabus. And feasible and infeasible reason of unbounded reason is also not there in your syllabus. I have not written here that point. Feasible and infeasible reason of unbounded reason. Okay, and this way we discussed from term 1 the topics which is excluded from the syllabus. Now in second term, integration. From integration, integrals as a limit of sum is not there. And second thing, that is the integration of the type root ax square plus bx plus c and px plus q within square root ax square plus bx plus c, these two types of special integral is not there in your syllabus from integration. Okay, and in application of integration, in application of integration, this is angle between here. Yes, application of integration. Yes, angle between any two lines, two planes, and a line and a plane. That is area bounded between these two curves, these two types of curves, is not there in your syllabus. Okay, once you are given the curves, that is circle, parabola, that is there. And once you will draw any straight line, that is there. But area bounded between any two parabola or ellipse and other curves, that is from ellipse, circle, parabola, and that is not there in your syllabus. Okay, now come on the differential equation. In differential equation, formation of differential equation is not there in your syllabus. This is excluded. And second thing, from linear differential equation, dy by dx plus py is equal to q. This type of linear differential equation is there in your syllabus, but the differential equation of the type dx by dy plus px is not there in your syllabus. Just pay your attention here, because another type of linear differential equation is there. Okay, but the type of this dx by dy plus px is not there in your syllabus. Okay, now in vector algebra, this important topic, that is scalar triple product, is not there in your syllabus. Okay, now in three dimensional geometry, angle between two lines, angle between two planes, and angle between a line and a plane is not there in your syllabus from three dimensional geometry. And from probability, this important topic, that is mean and variance of random variable, is not there in your syllabus. And binomial distribution is not there in your syllabus. This is excluded. And this way we studied the topics which is excluded from term 2 syllabus. Okay, that will be obviously of subjective, and this is not there. And this way we studied the entire syllabus, which is divided into two terms, term 1 and term 2. Hope all of you understood and you are clear. For getting more and more upcoming video, please subscribe the channel. Thank you.